Republicans have been sitting out here waiting on the wave for a long time. We need to stop waiting and start building our own wave. If we want to win in places like Nevada, Arizona, New Mexico, and Colorado, we need to win Hispanic voters. In places like New Hampshire and Wisconsin, we need to win back suburban women voters. If we want a wave, then let's build one. Otherwise, we're going to be sitting out here forever. I'm Francis Suarez, and I approve this message.